Rough and Tumble, though, is looking at a short break.